Meanwhile, restaurant owners, they are asking for more time to comply with Mayor Lightfoot's looming vaccine mandate.
Casey Cronos joins us now live with their demands. Casey, what are they asking?
Anthony and Sally, the Chicago Restaurants Coalition is asking the mayor to move the start date for the mandate from January 3rd to January 15th. Now, that would line up with the start of Boston and Washington, D.C.'s vaccine mandates. The coalition, which is made up of about 30 businesses, says the short notice is placing a sudden financial and operational burden on restaurant owners in the midst of an already busy holiday season. They say they aren't opposed to the mandate, but argue that businesses are already short-staffed. They also feel that if restaurants and businesses need to check vaccine cards, government buildings should be required to do the same. Plus, in anticipation of angry customers, they say business owners will need to modify operations, hire new staff, and potentially even install additional security cameras to record interactions with employees and customers. They say that could be costly.
Mayor Lightfoot, restaurants want to be a partner with you, but these unfunded government mandates are costly and could be pushing restaurants to the brink of collapse. Please join us in lobbying and advocating to Senators Durbin and Duckworth to allocate more federal funds.
In response to the coalition's request to move that vaccine mandate start date, a spokesperson with Mayor Lightfoot's office said that they have offered educational webinars for business owners who have some more questions about this mandate, but made no mention of moving it from that January 3rd start date. Live in Fulton Market, Casey Cronus, Fox 32, Chicago.